After a couple months out of the CIA, I let my guard down. It didn't happen right away. Just gradually, I fell into a routine. It's hard not to when you have a kid to drop off at school every day. That's when they got me. 2 days ago, after dropping him off, they got me at a stop sign, threw me into a van.
What intersection?
Gifford and Palm.
What about your car? If you left it there, somebody might have reported it.
I think someone jumped in and drove it away, but I'm not sure.
You gotta look at their faces?
No, they were wearing masks. And they put a hood on me right away, never took it off.
Accents?
American, maybe from the South. But I only ever heard one of them speak. Based on his questions, I would say he worked for a foreign intelligence agency. Chinese, Russian, ISI. They wanted intel, including naval intelligence. I admit I gave them what I had, but it was all at least 6 months out of date. I knew it was just a matter of time before they realized it was useless, and I didn't think there was a chance they would let me go. So I escaped.
How?
You're not gonna believe me.
That's a given.
I gouged out my guard's eye with my interrogator's collar stay, stole another guard's gun, shot the others.
Did you check the collar on that shirt?
Not that you believe me.